Thanks for clicking. Welcome back to another 1 hour daily speed painting. Be a part of the community by clicking that subscribe button. Click the bell to be notified when the video is released. Like and comment to be part of the discussion. And by all means, share, share, share. Welcome back to my 20-day 1 hour speed painting challenge. Today is day 8. So every morning I've been making a speed painting for 1 hour with my powerful decaf coffee. I'm playing some really uppity music because I woke up today with much more watch time and a 35th subscriber. I'm pretty excited about that. I don't know why my voice sounds like Buffalo Bill this morning, but whatever. So today, by special request from Santino and Sarah, I'm painting Louder with Crowder. And I'm happy to paint Louder with Crowder. He's funny. I used to watch his show a lot. My favorite thing that he's ever done was he harassed the heck out of Cenk Uygur. You have to watch that. It's hilarious. Look it up. Cenk Uygur's from the Young Turks. So if you're looking at how to spell his name, look up the Young Turks host. And who knows, you might like the Young Turks if you're a doof. Yeah, so Crowder's a bright person, and he believes in American values. American values, you know, freedom of speech. You should be able to pack a pistol if you want to. You can own some property and possessions without having to give, like, super large majority chunks of it to the government. Stuff like that. You know, not very excited about kings and queens and dictators. A belief that your neighbors can pretty much make their own good decisions. And a belief in the rule of law. Crowder's young and healthy, and it's nice to watch him get in the face of irrational people and really push, and it's great. Like, I love it. These beliefs shouldn't just be the beliefs of a couple old men. It's nice to see the younger generation wisen up. I guess generations are the same every other generation, so, you know, it's been kind of depressing being sandwiched in between millennials and boomers. And, like, a lot of their liberal beliefs. Keep in mind, I don't really dislike liberals. I know some liberal people. I just don't like people that are radical. Radical and inflammatory. On either side, really. What I find troubling is the always super offended people. And these bureaucrats and corporate types that are always pushing protected classes. The very idea that you're protecting a class means that you're differentiating between the people to begin with. And that's, to me, that's just dumb. Dumb, because frankly, it's hypocritical to their overall stated mandate. How can I tell you there's equality, but these people get special treatment if they look like that? I didn't talk much about the art today. I was just getting kind of preachy, I guess. Well, I guess it's a good thing this is my channel, so I can do it. Where's your channel, Freddy? If you have a channel, I'd be happy to support it. List something in the comments below and subscribe, and I'll be happy to visit your channel and look at your work and subscribe and like as well. And as always, I appreciate everyone for watching. And thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, don't be cheap. Hit that subscribe button. Help me out, man. Ring that bell. Share this with every single person you know. Take some time. Take like 15 minutes. Do it. Send it to people that haven't heard from you in a while. Why not?